vision, the road is not too long. Was assistant manager at Dundee when the club went into administration. He was 10. Does that make sense to you?
I think it's a bit time that the squad defensive at Brighton. Some of our big clubs have been in the club division.
Getting back into the FPL, making a football climb again. I don't think they jump from another 2 centuries to that division and leave with another 4 or 5 down there. It's going to help for a football. Ian McCall has managed from the FPL with Dundee United. I'm doing in charge at 2 clubs, quite bank and 2 at Reese, it's their title business.
I think we need to stop playing for as many times. I think that's part of why people are coming here to football. The guy is going to be there, and I think it's a huge point. A lot of people don't really see.
So the football has been having this conversation for decades, which can only cost a new action. The fear is now in the current Rothschild financial.
I don't know the reason behind it. I don't know. You know, it's very easy to look at it and think, wrong and stuff like that, but we don't know, you don't know what's going on in the past, it's like right now, you know, Harry has been saying, some of the reasons to do it as well, and I'm pretty sure it's not a bit of a little bit like this. So this is disruptive, of course, you know, the fact that you might need a better one. Well, obviously I don't want it to happen, and as far as I'm concerned, Charles is still at Manchester City, so there's no disruption whatsoever, so that's fine, he's free to do what he wants, but everyone knows and he knows that he's loved by us. At the club, both as a player and a person.
I caught the call, Chelsea, Liverpool, United, to the fight to the team. Is that the reflection of this game? After you or what?
I thought they were doing this fight from the same. There was one, Sadatelli and Boateng I'm talking about. It was a fight, that's the amazing thing about our training ground. You know, we've got about 10 press every training session, climbing the trees and taking pictures, and just so happens,